I knew that artificial intelligence, machine learning, and data science was the future. I wanted to be in that wave. So the MicroMaster showed me that that could be possible. It created the systematic thinking of how to resolve problems.
I started to learn about data science, machine learning models, but with the side of programming. So for me, it was a personal challenge to understand what is behind these models. I think that it's a really, really big opportunity for business development, for social scientists projects.
Working as a data scientist as a woman will be quite difficult to get a chance to have working without a degree in this field. So that's motivating me a lot. At work, I feel like I belong. And I think that is because I was applying what I learned here. And also have the support of my cohort and my networking that I've been created.
I learned a systematic way to do any application or study, so you can apply that system to work. I want to find a project where I can apply the concepts, but impact in people's lives.
I'm so excited to be here. Like, my first time being at the MIT, what you're building, like with AI, with nanotechnology. I don't know, in some years we can like make something together.
I want to create a project that impacts society and not only create wealth for a company, it makes wealth for the people.
This focus of all of their programs here will make me see the world different. It's important for me to try to discover my purpose and try to follow that and make a better world.